Hi, my name is James Eric Ross, and I'm so excited to be with Jessica Peterson today. Someone that I haven't known for a long time, but it's interesting because our energies are so alike. She is a powerful woman, beautiful on the inside and on the outside, married for 21 years. She has a beautiful daughter. She is a certified life coach. She's a published author. She's a business coach and one of my mentors, and super excited that she is part of EXP. Something that I have a lot of passion for, and I can see our paths really working together. So Jessica, thank you for letting me talk to you.
Wow, I need to carry him around everywhere. It's a good thing this is being filmed, right?
The power of edification. So tell us a little bit about Jessica. I can't imagine growing up with you. We'd be getting in all kinds of trouble and chasing everybody. What? Tell me something that happened in your childhood that you're happy about.
Oh, so my childhood, what I was like. Well, I was a tomboy, so you're probably out there a tomboy playing around, right? And in school, I would sneak out of recess and love to read. So it's really no surprise that I've published 6 books in that arena as well.
Bestsellers.
Yes, as well. So it's all about making a difference, right? And some other fun facts that people enjoy is in middle school, I was skipped in math several years. That's why I went into the mortgage financial industry originally. Mm-hmm. I love numbers. And when I work with people, I love analyzing and looking at the home too. It's always fun for me. And something else people like to know, I always thought this was normal. When I played with all my dolls, they all had careers and they were philanthropists.
Oh my God,
and
doesn't surprise me.
Yeah, and how much money they made, and when they got raises, they had everything mapped out. And I go to my friend's house and play dolls, and she's like, "You play dolls that way?" I'm like, "Is that normal?" Well, I learned that ain't normal. I've only met one other person that's done that. So if you've done that, let me go ahead and know. So.
In your young adult life, what was something that like really was a fun fact that people should know about you? You know,
my young adult life. I'm still young, right?
Oh, got in trouble there. What about just as an adult, something that just really you're proud of?
I'm proud. Well, there's many things, like you already said, being married 21 years. It's been a journey in one of my books, and I love to gift it to people. It's called Create the Perfect Day. I talk about the moment when my husband was in ICU, and that totally changes your whole life and perspective. And that book, I'm grateful you read it, and people around the world are saying this changed our lives. And that's what I'm all about. At the end of the day, when people say, "Wow, Jessica, you changed my life, you saved my life," that's what it's all about, and that's all behind the scenes. And that to me is all about. And my purpose is I love, creating and forming the WOW Power Players. You're a WOW Power Player. We're on a mission to WOW people every day and create a WOW life. And I want other people to do that. And the home is just one part of that process, right? And part of that process, you know, I find the traditional, you know, how many bedrooms, how many bathrooms is great, but let's dive deeper. And let's dive deeper in your dreams and dream big, what that looks like for you. Because I'm all about let's discover pleasure, comfort, and joy in and around your home. And it's different for every person.
I like that. Now, I could ask what her passion is, but clearly this is a passionate person. And what I love about that is you don't need to ask the guy that's muscle bound in the audience how many times a day he works out or how many times a week. It shows, because success leaves clues. She is such a passionate person. But if you could say one thing that just trumps all other passions in your life, what is that passion for you?
Well, right now I'm mentoring kids, and even the local high school, I went in there and it just almost brought me to tears. Mm-hmm. It was so powerful. I went in there with these troubled kids and the counselor said, "Wow, this girl all year has not spoken." Mm. And I said, "Wow, well, she only spoke 4 times. He goes, "That's huge." So for me, the kids and our community in the future, that is really where it's at for me, and giving people a hope, right? At the end of the day.
Wow.
And I'll come. So right now I have to say that's one of my big passions. And something that people are a little bit shocked to know, I just had a client who's a top real estate agent. I'm a business coach. She said, "I had no idea you're a TEDx speaker."
Right.
Yeah, that, TEDx speaker.
And that's what I want to do. Bad.
Well, let's get you there,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I want to be there.
And confession, it was not really my dream. And people kept saying, "We want you to go out there and speak." And so I started visualizing it, and it actually came about. Some other fun things is I worked on marketing the most expensive real estate in the world. It was outside the United States, with success. Mm-hmm. And I also taught an international luxury real estate marketing firm how to market with success. So that is really my passion. And people are always shocked to know this. I did not get my real estate license until more recently. And that was just to expand further and assist people in my own community, and also to work with amazing people like James Eric Ross.
Well, I mean, the feeling is mutual. We have we just have a fan party for each other, for sure. But I think that one of the things that just really just excites me about the fact that this person's in my life is that we can impact so many people. Yes. And her focus is outward. So come to EXP, find out more about what we're doing, because we really want to enrich other people's lives by listening to them and by giving them the steps, the system, the sequence in order to perform at their peak level. Because creating the perfect day is all about understanding your power. And thank you. You're such a powerful person, and you deserve a high five.
I always love high fives. And guess what? You want to hear something fun?
Yes, I do.
Okay. So when someone closes on a home, we throw a housewarming party catered to the nines. I love doing that.
What a great idea.
I just have so much fun. So I want to share a little bit of fun. So let's go ahead and party and have fun. So check out LuxureTeam, LuxureTeam.com. We also have a magazine, How to the Luxury Lifestyle, Discover Pleasure, Comfort, and Joy in and Around Your Home. Can't wait to go ahead and hear your input and connect with amazing people in my community around the world. And thank you so much.
You're welcome. For Jessica Peterson, this is James Eric Ross saying, see you at the top.
See ya.